name is Jill. I'm the director of the Samaritans of Cornwall at Truro branch, which is based just opposite the football club in the town. We have 111 listening volunteers and 19 support volunteers, and the branch has been going since 1970. My role, it's a bit like running a small business. I'm in charge of making sure that we can cover all our duties so that we've got enough volunteers. And I have a team of people that look after things like recruitment and selection, training, publicity, fundraising, our outreach work, and volunteer care and cooler care. So I've got quite a lot of people who actually do the day-to-day running. But my job is to make sure that the branch functions well.
I'm a listening volunteer at Cornwall Samaritans, but I'm also Deputy Director in charge of publicity. And amongst the other aspects of work in our branch, publicity is quite important in that we're aiming to create awareness about our organisation to hopefully as many people as possible. It's creating awareness to show people and to tell people about Samaritans, who we are,